Hello everyone and welcome back again to Savory Spices. My name is Derek and today I'm going to show you how I prepare Cantonese style crispy pan-fried seafood noodles. So stay tuned and watch the rest of the video. Alright folks, and this is the time where we prepare our crispy noodles. First of all, cook the noodles, and then you set it aside. And then you prepare your frying pan, add a couple of spoons of cooking oil, and add the noodles back in. Give it a couple of tosses, and ensure that it turns into super duper crispy before you set it aside. Now we add the rest of the ingredients to prepare our gravy. Wow, just look at this. Tremendously super delectable. Just pour all that gravy over that crispy pan-fried noodles. And ladies and gentlemen, there you have it. Bon appetit.